guys, today I'm gonna be doing a video on something that's really depressing, but I hope I don't bum y'all out and then make y'all leave the video, because y'all know I'd be looking at my stats and then my watch time be going down. So stay and watch this and feel my pain, all right? Because just do it. Thank you. And I hope you like my new intro that was at the beginning of the video. And I'm so pumped up for that, because I finally got a way to send it to myself and actually have it on my phone. Hey, William. Let me show y'all Oreo, since y'all, there's some people requesting to see him. Hey, Oreo. Come here. Look. Look. Come here. Look at the camera. Look at the... Hey, William. Where are you going? Where are you going? You're not leaving me. You're not. Oreo, stop trying to pose. You're lame. Oreo. Yeah, there we go. See you later. Alright, anyways. So let me tell y'all what happened. Alright. So it was a couple days ago. So I was just sitting in my living room. Jesus Christ, hold on. And I was hungry. I was like, alright, we don't got no food. I'm gonna make me some food. I was like, nah, I don't feel like making food. So I was like, alright, I'm gonna go get me some Skittles. I always go get Skittles from the vending machine. Always, like, there will be a day where I won't get some Skittles, but there will be, like, more days of me getting Skittles than usual. All right. So I went to get some Skittles or something from the vending machine. And on my way over there, I was just thinking about all the good stuff that's been happening, all this, all that. And on the way over there, like, two-thirds of the way over there, I was close to the vending machine. I was like, I feel sorry for the people that got their stuff stuck in the vending machine. So I get to the vending machine, right? I got to the vending machine, pulled out my dollar. I was like, whoop. Because, you know, I'm rich, right? I got so much money. Let me show you all my money. Just kidding. I don't have money because I'm not rich. But, yeah, anyways. I went there, got my dollar, put that junk in there. And then I pressed D8. Because that's the one that has Skittles in it. I would know because I get Skittles almost every single day. But I pressed them two little things. And that little... them Skittles, the Skittles got stuck, basically. The Skittles got stuck. I was like... And then these two people, like a couple, walked past me. I was just like... Hi, you know, just waiting for these Skittles to fall. But they did it. I was punching the machine. I was pushing it back and forth. That thing did not want to come out. So guess what I had to do? I had to do the process all over again. Y'all want me to go through it? No, y'all don't want me to. All right. Too bad. I'm going to do it. I went to the house, got me a dollar, went all the way back to the vending machine. Then I had to buy another one. And then I was so mad. Like, on the way over there, I was about to be so mad if somebody bought those Skittles, because they would have got two Skittles. That's like getting two for one, and I would have got nothing, because I would have had to buy a whole nother pack of Skittles. That's like $2 for one. But no, that makes no sense at all. That was really frustrating. I went back to the house, satisfied. I got me two Skittle packets, whatever it is. I ate them Skittles. That like ruined my whole day. I was so mad. I was like, why did that happen to me? It was probably because I jinxed it before I got to the vending machine, but I don't know. That it made me so mad. Y'all don't understand. But yeah, anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. And if you did, give it a big thumbs up. And I already said thumbs up. That's basically liking the video. Do that. Comment down below what I should do for some of my future videos. And I've noticed that none of y'all be commenting on my videos except for, like, nice video, this, and no ideas. I want some ideas. I'm not trying to be too demanding, but please, give me some ideas. All right. And if y'all don't mind following my new YouTube Instagram account or whatever it is on Instagram, it's DavidGrayYT right here somewhere. I'm going to try to put it right here. DavidYT. Or down here on this side. I don't know. Yeah, DavidGray_YT. And that is my new Instagram account. And like I said before, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Like, subscribe if you're new. And I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.